thinking? I mean, stealing their pearl?
It was the only way to save Equestria.
Except it wasn't. The queen was going to say yes.
We did what you told us, and that's what made her realize where her ponies were saving. Unless you did really want us to show her the best tie ever. You just wanted us to distract her.
Huh? I may would not have done it, but this is not Equestria. We can't just dance around with car farts and rainbows and expect everything to work out. This isn't enough. We are not enough.
No, Twilight. We stuck together. We were gonna get help we needed.
The only thing stopping us was you.
Well, I'm doing the best I can. It's all on me. I'm the one Tempest wants. I am the last princess.
You are also the only one who doesn't trust her friends.
Well, maybe it would have been better off without friends like you.